Uthvauran, Overseer Tremel, and even Lord Rothari.
Do not be cross, my lord. Vauron pulled me out of hiding to bear witness. Nothing more.
Glad you're still alive, old man. Are you well?
I have been a man with no country. I can't wait to watch Baras pay for what he's done.
Lord Rothari found me and expressed his wish to be here. A passionate young man.
I told you I'd have your back when you faced Baras. I want to hear him scream.
Your wish is about to come true.
Rathari's presence will show the rest of the Dark Council that you have Sith support. Baras has called a special session of the Council to make his claim as the Emperor's voice official. I'm fashionably late. Your former master and the most powerful Darths in the galaxy await. The play is yours.
If I am to die, it should be face to face with my greatest enemy.
Lead the way.
That had better be Darth Vauran coming through those doors.
I'm Darth Vauran's personal guide and bodyguard.
Interesting.
This isn't the time for one of your games, Vauron.
I am the Emperor's Wrath, chosen by the Supreme Master himself. I know his will, and Baras is not the voice.
Listen to truth, my fellows. You are the victims of a ruthless and deceitful power grab.
Vauron, for whatever reason, greed, jealousy, you've refused to accept reality. This is a desperate attempt. Hear me, Dark Council. This child is not our Emperor's wrath. He is Vauran's illusion. The Emperor will inform me what is to be done with Vauran. For now, assist me in destroying this rabble.
If Baras is true, and I false, he should be able to defeat me himself. Make him prove he is what he says.
You need only judge by who stands with this cretin. Overseer Tremel, a base coward who tried to undermine the purity of our training process. And Lord Rothari, who thumbed his nose at our traditions and got it bloodied like a disobedient dog.
The challenger is also supported by Darth Vauron, one of our own.
I have no doubt about you, Baras. But swat this gnat quickly so we can continue our business.
Fine. The Master will grant the slave's last wish. The Emperor calls for your death. Attack me if you dare.
I was never, nor shall I ever be, your slave.
Had enough, child? Can you feel your grip on life slipping? Why persist in this futile gesture of vengeance? Let go. Embrace your death.
If this is the end for me, I'm taking you with me. Depleted, Baras. You hover a breath away from destruction.
No! My powers abandon me!
Beg me to let you live.
I call upon the Dark Council to kill this fool! Now! The Emperor commands it! Dothmar, strike on the Emperor's behalf, or suffer his disfavor!
I believe I'll take my chances.
Ravage! Has your sense left you as well? Defend me! Defend the voice!
I will not stand in the path of the Emperor's wrath.
You think you've won? You think you can silence the Emperor's true voice? Deliver the death blow, then, from beyond darkness. I shall strike at you! Someday, vengeance will be mine!
I wash the galaxy clean of you.
I cannot die!
last, the end of Baras. The air clears and my lungs breathe deeply again. You have proven that you are truly touched by the Emperor. The Dark Council knows that the Emperor's wrath has free rein.
You are acknowledged, Wrath. Your actions will not be challenged as long as they do not contradict our own.
You are answerable only to our ultimate master.
If any of you act in opposition to the Emperor's design, I will tear you down.
As you decree, Ross.
Let the enemies of the Empire tremble. The Emperor's wrath shall consume them all.